Tomorrow, flags on government buildings throughout the state will be flying at half staff in remembrance of former state Senator Ted Gray. The Republican died last week at the age of 96. Gray served 43 years in the Ohio Senate, making him the longest serving legislator in the state. Gray's casket will be lying in honor tomorrow at the State House, with funeral services scheduled for Thursday.